Zuri Scrivens is patient number 10 in a bold experiment to stop cancer.
You know, the whole thing for me has been a roller coaster. I had a baby, and there was so much joy. And then 10 months later, I had breast cancer, and everything changed.
At 33, Zuri had a mastectomy followed by standard breast cancer treatments. 9 months later, her cancer was back. It had spread to her liver and lymph nodes. Stage 4, incurable cancer.
You know, when someone tells you that it's spread, your head goes to the worst place possible. And I really thought that was it for me.
Then, Zuri was prescribed a medication commonly used for diabetes, and her cancer disappeared. That was over 3 years ago.
That's it?
Surreal. Not even real at all. It still shocks me, even though I've had 3 scans over the course of 2.5 years. I'm still a bit surprised.
Zuri is a beacon of hope for cancer patients, a super responder in a revolutionary new approach to cracking cancer.